I got the hot dog up to my mouth again, and I was ready to bite, and the scream got louder. And it hit me. No, it couldn't be. And I looked down at the hot dog, and there was a face on it. Eyes, nose, a mouth. I had put the ketchup to where it looked like his hair. And he started telling me that I couldn't eat him. That he had a wife and 7 kids at home to support. And I stood there with this hot dog and asked Terry, "Do you know this hot dog is talking to me?"